I was actually trying to think of one for Nikki. I don't know if I can't think of off the bat. I can't think of like a really good blue shiny though. Oh, dude, yes. Oh, right at 602. Huh. Oh my god. Oh. Yes. Oh my god, yes! It happened! It freaking happened! We about to catch this dude! Oh my gosh, okay. Let's put it to sleep. That way it doesn't call anything. We found Celeste, guys. We found Celeste. Oh my god. Yes! What song is this? I had a feeling. Bruh! Alright, we put it to sleep. Let's get rid of this other one. And I've got a beautiful, luxurious luxury ball for you, Celeste. So I'd appreciate it if you would just stay in it. Oh! Oh, look at it. Oh my goodness. Boom. Oh no, it woke up. Crap. I need you to go back to sleep, please. Damn it. I need this other Staryu out of my face. That's so cool. We finally found one on like a nice even number too, bruh. Yes. Okay, I need this Staryu to breaks and works for belly? Hmm. Interesting. I was kind of, for belly, I was kind of thinking maybe like Medicham. But Medicham's that weird blue, so it doesn't really work as well. Alright. There we go. We got these 500 luxury balls. Don't make me use all of them. One, two, three, boom, yes! It's purple with red eyes and nature with raging sticks. Yeah! That could work. Would you like to give Staryu a nickname? Absolutely! We're gonna nickname you Celeste. I don't like the way the freaking letters are spaced out because it always makes me question. In Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen okay, for let's bringing me and Devin Graham out here to skip that. It always makes me question whether I've spelt the freaking thing right or wrong. It's just like, ugh. Alright, let's go and check this thing's nature out. You say, what is it? It's quiet, so it lowers speed and raises special attack. Not the best nature, but it does have natural cure, which is a lot better than illuminate. Hey, I will take it. Awesome. But anyways, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to smash the like button down there. It'd be awesome. Anyways, let's go and start this next hunt. So I'm trying to get this Marini before Jello Puff.